Freddy Krueger's bladed hands tore through Shao Kahn. The demonically enhanced weapons had been more than a match for the Emperor's dark magic. Though Freddy had saved Earthrealm, Nightwolf recognized him as an evil spirit, and in a shamanistic ritual, sent him back to the Dream Realm. But that decision proved ruinous. Freddy did not resist. He welcomed a return to immortality. From the Dream Realm, he will again create a nightmare in Earthrealm.